a substantial and key population of any nation must be allowed to participate in its development processes. It is a right, and it must be really the minimum that we can accept as a nation, because we are stronger together rather than in seclusion.